I hope everyone have muted their mics. Bon Mata, Bon Apramidi, Bon Swear. This is Manbir Kaur, and I welcome all my guests to the today's tour to France. So today's flight, Air France, is soon going to land in the one of the beautiful destinations on the earth. And the pilot for the flight is Tarika. The co-pilot for the flight is Jaya, including the crew member, Rasheen. So I forward this to Tarika. Please come over and let's start with today's presentation.
Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Are you all ready to take out this flight to the France?
Yes, ma'am, we are ready.
Okay. So today our flight will be take off to France, which is also known as the France Republic. How many you have the dream destinations to visit, France or Paris?
I'm both.
Okay, that's great. So, fasten your seatbelts.
Why have you sent me a request to unmute, ma'am?
I have not mute. So, fasten your seatbelts and let's get started. The journey full of learning with enjoyment. It's a request to all of guests to put their mic on mute in the whole journey. And if they have any doubt or they have missed anything, then just raise your hand, okay? And all your doubts will be clear at the end of this journey, okay? All the guests sit with the people. Yes. Is there any doubt?
No, ma'am, no doubt.
Okay. So all the guests sit with paper and pen, because at last or in the middle, we can have a small Q&A session. So let's begin with our slide. Change the slide, please. Okay. First slide will tell you about the France. France is one of the largest countries in Europe. Boundaries of 6 other nations. Germany, Belgium, Luxembourg to the northeast, Switzerland and Italy to the southeast, and Spain to the southwest. The journey is considered a gateway to Europe, as there are several major international airports, two of which are located in Paris, harbors and the French railway service. France is the most popular tourist destination in the world. There are many reasons why so many people enjoy visiting the diverse country, including the natural beauty, the amazing climate, outdoor and recreational activities. Next slide, please. Now we will gonna learn about the fun facts about France.
Ma'am.
Official. Yes.
Ma'am, the language spoken in France is French and English.
Yes, we will study, we will learn in the next slide, okay? Official name of France. Anyone know what is the official name of France?
French Republic.
Okay, very good.
French Republic.
The form of government in the France is Republic. And the capital, what is the capital of France?
Paris.
Great. The population is 67364 and 357.
Ma'am, how can we say the population in English numbers?
What?
How can we say the population in total?
67,364,357. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Now I'll continue. Okay? And official language, you all know French. Okay? And the money we used is a euro. Okay?
Euro.
And the area is 210,026 square miles. The major mountain ranges, Alps, Pyrenees, and Massif Central. Major rivers, Seine, Rhine, and Rhône. Next slide, please.
Okay, Tarika just request Mitra to show her. She has the currency. So I request Mitra to show that the currency.
Okay, okay. Jaya, can you please show the currency? I've included in slide.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I want to say something about France.
I'll tell you in the above slides. Okay, you want more?
Ma'am.
Yes. Okay. We will learn about the flag of France also. Okay, later slides. Okay, please be patient. Okay, thank you. So, shall we move to the next slide? This is the.
And youth. What is the area of France?
Area of the France. It's say 2,110,026 square miles. You can also say that it's 5,433,965 square kilometers. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Jaya, can you please move the slide number 3 again? Next slide, please. Okay, thank you. In this slide, we will learn more details, like 85% of the population is Roman Catholic. And more than 60 million people live in the country. French and English are the most used, widely spoken languages in the world. France uses euros, we all know. You will need to exchange France currency to choose or bring in the France after or before arriving in the country. Next slide, please. Next slide.
To ask so, you something, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
And what is the currency of France?
Euro.
Okay.
Yes. Now it's time to learn about flag of France. The flag of France is a tricolor flag featuring three vertical bands colored blue, white, and red.
Ma'am, I want to ask France.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
I have a fact about France. Can I tell?
At the last, can you tell, please?
Okay.
Okay, thank you. It is known to English speakers as the French tricolor or simply the tricolor. The tricolor has become one of the most influencing flags in Italy. This, its three-color scheme become copied by many other nations.
Can you hear me?
Okay. Hello? Sorry?
Everything's proper.
Both in Europe and rest of the world. Now we will see what represent the color. Blue represent truth and loyalty. White represent peace and honesty. Blue represent bravery and strength. Blue and red are the traditional colors of Paris used on the city coat of arms. Next slide, please. In this slide, you can see the different regions of France. Okay, next slide. Now we will gonna learn about the culture of France and the people of France. France is one of the oldest nation on earth and the most ethical, diverse country in Europe. These deep and broad influences have made France a world leader throughout history in nearly all aspects of culture, including cuisine, winemaking, politics, philosophy, music, art, film, fashion, literature, and sport. Now we will learn languages. French is the official language and the first language of 88% of the population. French is the second most widely learned foreign language in the world with almost 120 million students. Now we will talk about the French cuisine. Food and wine are the central to life at all the social economic level. At much socializing is done around lengthy dinners. French dishes include a red wine, dishes second with garlic, onions and mushrooms, a dish made with chicken. Now we'll talk about the clothing. Paris is known as the home to many high-end fashion houses such as Louis Vuitton and Chanel. Many French people dress is a sophisticated, professional and fashionable style. Typical outfit includes nice dresses, suits, long coats and scarf. French art. Art in France is everywhere, particularly in the Paris and other major cities. Next slide, please. Okay. In this, we will see some beautiful pictures of the famous cities of France and know about it. Okay. First, Paris, global center of art, fashion, gastronomy, and culture. Gastronomy, you know, you don't know about the
grass. You know how to speak.
Sorry.
I'm
sorry, I'm not able to hear you.
I'm telling that I know how to speak French.
Okay, nice, nice, very good. At last, we will hear your French, okay?
Okay, ma'am. And hear that fact also.
Okay, sure. Gastronomy means the practice or art of choosing, cooking, and eating good food. Now we will learn about the Dijon. Dijon, the capital of France, famous winemaking region of Burgundy, became the center of mustard making in the late Middle Ages. It is a well-preserved historic architecture, updated museum and hotels, world-class shopping and restaurants. Dijon should be the stop of any traveler tour of France's famous Burgundy region. Next slide, please. Lyon is the third largest city and second largest urban area of France, which sits at the junction of Rhône and Saône rivers. The city now has a diversified economy. The textile industry is dominated by the manufacture of rayon and silk, but the production of chemicals has become the key industry, originally connected with the treatment of textiles. Lille is the capital of Hauts-de-France region in the northern France, near the border with Belgium. A culture hub and a bustling university city today, it was once a most important merchant center of France. Next slide, please. Strasbourg is the capital city of Grand East region, formerly Alec, in northern eastern France. It's also the formal seat of European Parliament and sits near the German border, with culture and the architecture blending German and French influences. Next slide, please. We all gonna learn about the capital of France, that is Paris. Next slide. Paris, which is called the City of Love. Paris, France capital, is a major European city. Beyond such landmark as the Eiffel Tower and the 17th, 12th century, Gothic Notre Dame Cathedral, the city is known for its cafe culture and designer boutique.
Paris Eiffel Tower is also known as La Tour Eiffel.
Yes, you are correct. Paris is breathtaking. It is also the home to some of the most iconic and famous buildings in France. Next, we will learn about the famous places of Paris. Eiffel Tower. Of course, the Eiffel Tower has to be the top of our list. Not only is the most visited attraction in the Paris, and indeed the icon of the Paris, it's also got a famous and interesting history. It is a wrought iron lattice tower on the Camp de Mars in Paris, France. It is named after the engineer Gustave Eiffel, whose company designed and built the tower. Eiffel Tower glowing every night above the city. There's nothing else quite like it. Now we will learn more. Located in, yes?
You know, the shape of France is a snail.
Okay.
I mean, Paris is the shape of a snail.
Okay. Thank you.
Eiffel Tower grows taller every summer.
Okay, we will learn more about it, okay? It is located in Camp de Mars. Height is 300 meter, 324 meter to tip. Construction started in 28 January 1887. And the open of the Eiffel Tower is 31st March 1889. Eiffel Tower has three floors in it. Now we will learn about the French Riviera. Is the Mediterranean coast of southeastern France. It includes famously glamorous beach resorts such as Saint-Tropez and Cannes and the independent microstate of Monaco. The French Riviera is for its beaches, views, pictures, and perfect water, yachts, and the playground for the wealthy. It also has a charming tons of village and Monaco, which is an independent state and a highly regarded art and a culture scene. Next slide, please. Arc de Trompe. The Arc de of the Star honors the heroes of the French Revolution and the Napoleonic Wars. One of the Paris' most famous monuments, the imposing structure is well worth a visit. Let's have a small Q&A session with you. Yes.
This is Kiona speaking.
Yes.
So this is the gateway of France.
No, this is the monument there.
Oh. Because it looks like a gate, so I'm just.
Yes. Okay, let's have a small Q&A question. Are you all ready?
This monument name is Aditya.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, this gate's name is Aditya.
Okay. Sorry for the wrong pronunciations. Okay.
Ma'am, so, it is in French, Aditya. It is in French.
Okay. Yes, I'm sorry for that wrong pronunciations. Okay. I will never do that again, mistake, okay? Thank you.
Okay, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Do Paris also have a capital because it's own a capital?
No, Paris is not a capital. Paris is the capital of France.
Yes, but do it have its own capital?
No.
Okay.
So now answers my question, okay? Please just raise your hand, okay? Whoever know the answer, please don't speak, okay? What is the color of French flag? Just raise your hand.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Riddhi Jain.
Yes, ma'am.
It's blue, white, and red.
Okay, very good. Ma'am, next question. Yes.
Ma'am, the left side is blue, and then the middle one is the white, and the right side is red.
Okay, very good. Now, next question. Okay, what is the official currency of France? Everyone would know.
Ma'am, can I answer?
Euro.
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 countries? Europe.
Ma'am, Europe.
Okay.
Ma'am,
Europe. Okay, okay. Just raise your hand and I will pick some.
Ma'am, I'm going in my laptop.
Okay. Which sits at the junction of the Rhône and Saône rivers? Tell me this answer.
Ma'am, can you repeat the question again?
Yes, okay, ma'am. Okay. Which sits at the junction of the Rhône and Saône rivers? Anyone know?
No, ma'am.
No?
No.
Anyone else?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am, somebody send a permission to control my camera. I didn't know the name, ma'am.
I don't know about it. One minute.
Everyone, please, ma'am, can you please repeat the question?
Ma'am, okay. Can you again repeat the question?
Okay, okay. Which sits at the junction of Rhône and Saône rivers? I've tell this in these slides. Anyone who knows the answer?
Oh, no, ma'am.
Ma'am, no. Leon.
Sorry, is someone is saying something?
Yes, ma'am, Leon.
Yes, very good. Right answer. Please note down this, okay?
Fuji.
Okay. Now we will move on the next
one. Turn this again, ma'am.
What?
Answer, ma'am.
Okay, Leon.
Leon.
Lyon. Okay? Oh, and now we will move on the next question. Yes?
I know the meaning of Leon.
Okay, just tell me what is the meaning.
Lion.
Okay, very good. Okay.
Ma'am, because my mother is a French teacher and I also know French.
Okay, okay, very good. Huh? At last, we will listen to your friends only.
Ma'am, can I tell a sentence?
Can you please tell it the last? Please?
And now I also want to answer a question.
Miss?
Now we will move on the next slide, okay? Jaya, can you please change the slide? It's slide number 16, I think so. Yes, after this slide. Okay, thank you. Now let's start learning again, okay? France visa general information. Depending on your nationality, a visa is required when intending to travel to France. The type of visa required depends both on the duration and purpose of your stay in France. It like tourism, professional purpose, studies, and family purpose. Next slide, please. First stay is equal to or shorter than 90 days for European territory, Mainfield, France. France complies with Schengen regulation related to Schengen area and issues a short stay uniform Schengen visa. For non-European territories, France issued a short stay national visa. Next slide. This is the checklist for visa to France, like visa application form.
Ma'am, France map is, ma'am, France is in a bad word, do you all? France is in a hexagon shape.
Yes, yes, correct. In this, you will see visa application form, France visa receipt, passport, ID photographs, travel health insurance. Please mute your mic, everyone. Thank you. Airline tickets, proof of accommodation. You all know what is the meaning of proof of accommodation? It is an evidence to place to stay, such as hotel booking or reservations, and invitations from the host with a copy of his passport. Okay, and social professional situations. This will be indicating as a visa wizard and will differ depending on your country of resident or on the nationality. And the, at last, it is a bank statement. Next slide, please. In above slide, we have learned about for not longer stays in 90 days. Here we will learn about for stays longer than 90 days. You will need to apply for a long stay national visa. Regulation and types of visa vary according to both the duration and purpose of stay in France, European or non-European territories. Regulation applicable to long stay visas may be checked in the code governing the country and stay of foreign national and right to asylum. Next slide, please. Now we're gonna learn about the France Airlines, that is Air Corsica and Air France. Next slide. You can see the symbol Air Corsica. This is a symbol of that airline. The airline was established as Campaign Corse Méditerranée on 1st January 1989 and started services in June 1990. Air Corsica, formerly CCM Airlines, is a French regional airline with its head office on the grounds of Ajecco Campo. It operates passenger services from Corsica in continental France. Next slide. Air France was formed on 7 October 1933 from a merger of Air Orient Air Union. France stylized as the Air France is a flag carrier of France headquarters in Trempe, France. It is a subsidiary of the Air France, KLM Group, and a founding member of the SkyTeam Global Airline Alliance. Next slide. Now, let's visit the France with a small video. Please play the video.
Ma'am, I can't hear.
Jaya, the sound is not visible. Can you
please?
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, just give me.
Ma'am, the video voice is not audible.
Yes, we all know, okay? We are fixing, okay?
Thank you.
Can you play the next video, Jaya?
Okay, class, let's begin. What is 5 plus 3? We can solve the problem by counting on. We start with the bigger number, 5, and then we count on. 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done! Now try this one.
The video is going on, but that sound is
playing. We start with the bigger number, 6. Know the answer? Enter it all. Seven.
After several years. But in the meantime, it's an opportunity to explore the country from a different angle.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you all for your valuable time to giving me and listening me so patiently. Hope you all are safe and have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Huh? I talked to my friend, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Can I talk to my friend?
To who?
My turn.
Yes. Okay.
Ma'am, which country is tomorrow?
Maitra?
Okay, we don't have any countries tomorrow. You will be having a 2-day holiday, weekends.
Yes,
so you can have your time. And next week, you will start again from Monday.
Ma'am, which country?
Excuse me, ma'am. Yes.
Ma'am, I want to say good evening in French.
Yes, please go ahead.
It's bonsoir, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am.
And good morning is bonjour.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, yes. Everyone is a holiday tomorrow, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I introduce myself in French?
I cannot hear anyone. Everyone is speaking at the same time.
Ma'am, listen one second.
Yes.
Can I talk to Maitra?
Okay, ma'am.
Maitra.
Okay, so on Monday we are going to visit Germany. So as we have announced 2 days holidays for Saturday and Sunday, so I request my guest, so paint any of a monument of Germany, anything you like. If any interesting fact, you can check it out.
Ma'am.
Or if you like to paint, you can paint anything about Germany, okay? So
ma'am,
this is the task for your Monday. I hope everything is clear. Is there any doubt about the task?
Ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Fiona.
So I want to say that in Germany, Adolf Hitler was born.
Yes. So already of you know everything. So that's really good.
Ma'am, when
yes,
I was born, when I was...
when I was gone to Dubai, that there was also told that we can't throw trash on the road.
Yes, yes.
And we can't waste food.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's Krishna Teja.
Yes.
Ma'am, why was holiday tomorrow, ma'am?
Because we are assigning you a task for Germany, you need to paint something. Like, it can be anything, a scenery of Germany, any monument. So you have to check everything about Germany. You need to get the interesting part of the country. Okay, so that is why you are given 2 days holiday. So anyone who will be coming out with a different idea, different painting, so that will be really appreciated. Okay, so Monday we will reach back you soon and we'll proceed with our tour.
Okay,
so,
ma'am.
Okay, so bye-bye.
I just want to say something.
Au revoir, madam.
Bye, ma'am.
Okay, bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
I just want to say something. Can you?
Bye, miss. Au revoir, madam.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. She has started
her
in French. Can you please listen to her? She wants to introduce herself in French.
We are really sorry, Nisha. Please continue. We are really sorry.
She's crying a lot.
Yes, Nisha. We are really sorry for that.
Bondu Tamatan Lisa Jamata Kumal Josie Andran Jivita.
Oh wow, you speak really good French.
My mother is a French teacher.
Okay, so similar, so like this, I would like to hear in German. So, okay, Nisha?
Nisha.
Ma'am, for two.
Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes, please.
So actually, her name is not Necha. It is actually her name, Nesa.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Teacher.
Yes.
So can we end this meeting, please?
Yes, I want to show you my mechanical side.